Let me tell you a story. One beautiful morning, I woke up ready to have some fun with my friends. It felt just like any other sunny morning in Miradero. Little did I know, it would turn out to be a very extra special day. I was so excited to see what was inside my mom's box, I decided to finish my chores as fast as possible. morning, Spirit. Ready for a ride? I did it! Giddy up, Spirit! Looks like this is the right path. Giddy up, Spirit! I think I'm getting closer. I love you, Spirit. Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad! Look what I just found at the stable. I did it! When I opened the box, I was expecting to find old circus flyers. Maybe a photo of my mom and Equilius. Or postcards from the places that she's performed in. What I did not expect to find was a genuine, honest-to-goodness treasure map. My mom had a hidden treasure map among her things. What could it lead to? Maybe the treasure was neat stuff she had collected when she traveled with the circus. I knew she had visited many places. I wish I could have asked her about them. I had so many questions for her. Maybe the treasure had the answers to some of them. Who knew? Whatever it was, the first thing I had to do was tell Pru and Abigail about the map. How you doing, Abigail? Hey, Abigail. Morning, Boomerang. Pru, wait till you see what we've got.
Mm-hmm.
did it!
Mm-hmm.